rehearsal process, from just prepping everything beforehand, just take everything that you've learned and just go for it. Like, what else are you going to do? Like, if you, honestly, if you mess up, you mess up. That's always what I try to tell myself when I go on stage. And if you feel, like, upset or nervous before you go on stage, and you're looking around at all the other contestants who are going up, then you're like, oh, this person looks more confident than I am, or this person just looks better than I do. Everyone feels the same way you do. Everyone is terrified to go on stage. I don't care how confident somebody says they are to go up. They're deep down, there's probably a little twinge of fear there. So just because someone might look great on stage or confident on stage, doesn't mean that they necessarily feel that way. Take deep breaths and relax. That's a huge, huge one. And your performance on stage will be over before you know it. Take my experience from Anime Crossroads. I did a skit with a partner where we got on stage and our audio did not play at all. And, oh, you remember me. Yeah. Yeah, that was fun times. Yeah. We basically ended up improv-ing. That goes up with another point that I have on my PowerPoint. Improv. If your audio goes wrong, and it's not your fault, improv is very key. So, for those who weren't at Anime Crossroads, I was a vocaloid with one of my other friends, and audio wouldn't play. Wasn't our fault, it was con staffer's fault. Which is going back to, always check to make sure that your audio works. I played it on my laptop, like, it worked. But you just gotta roll with it. We were up there for maybe 5-10 minutes just with no audio. Yeah, you know. It was bad.